Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Ay. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile. Something that you can't do. Woo. Hey. Big talks of the town. Big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain, chain.
She just bought a new.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, as you see by the title of this video and the photo and my hair, I curled my hair with a marker and a straightener. Yeah, this is what it looks like. I don't have any product in it because I don't really use product. But this is what it looks like. If you guys want to know how I did it, keep on watching. Okay, so first thing that you're going to want to do is obviously find the size of the curl that you want. So if you want really tiny ones, if you guys want really tiny curls, I would go with like a pencil, but I kind of like these. I don't think like smaller curls like that would look cute, so I just use a regular marker. That's my nephew's, and I suggest you don't do your hair on the cap part. Like, I hold this part and then I wrap my hair around this. Now you're gonna wanna do is obviously spray your hair with some heat protectant. I use the Redken Iron Shape and just spray that all over my hair. Obviously you wanna brush your hair, make sure that there's no tangles, because after you have your curls, you don't really wanna brush them out. You just wanna like put your hands through them. You definitely don't want to brush them out. So brush your hair, do heat protectant, obviously find the size of the pencil or pen that you want to use, and then you go ahead. So as you see, I already did this. That's kind of why I look like a wet poodle right now. So this is my natural hair. Sure, I just cut it recently. And this is kind of the side that I already kind of did. It's actually really short. That's just the front, so I don't know, we're gonna see. So what you're gonna want to do, let me zoom in for you guys so you guys get the full effect. You're gonna want to find a piece of hair. So this is a good section, so you're gonna hold the cap and then literally just wrap it around the pen or marker, pencil, whatever you're gonna do, and then I hold the end of my hair with my thumb, and then I go ahead and take my straightener, flat iron, and just do this. And I kind of like twist it so I get all angles of the marker, and make sure you get the end of the hair because it will be straight and it won't look natural. So this is kind of what you don't want. So when you're doing your hair, try not to, I mean it's kind of hard, but if you keep flat ironing your hair, it's actually going to like stick to your hair like this. So usually it's this part. I don't know if you guys can see that. No, it's blurry, of course. I usually just take off the marker. So it's definitely not good for your hair, but the outcome is so cute. So yeah. That's what I do, and I'm gonna do it all over my head, and then I'll get back to you guys. All right guys, so now I'm onto the other side of my hair. Of course, no good angles here. All right, so now I'm onto the other side of my head. Literally did half of my head on the side. Hopefully I didn't miss any pieces. Okay. I think I did a couple pieces and they aren't really that curly because my straightener turned off. Don't you love that? Consuming. So hold it, let me zoom in so you guys really get the full effect. I keep saying that, but it's so true. So wrap it, tap it, make sure your straightener's on. Okay, we're good. So it's almost, it's been 45 minutes. So if you wanna do this look, make sure you got at least 2 hours. Especially if it's your first time. Come on. Alright, so grab your piece. And doing the underneath of your hair is, I think, is harder, especially in the back. Because the curls, I feel like, aren't the same just because of like where you're positioned. So wrap it. Make sure you get the end of it. So like hold it and then let go and then like close the straightener on that piece of hair. Oh, that was a good one, but didn't go up all the way up. Curl all of them one way, they'll all stick together and they'll look like ramen noodles. So you don't want that. You want the natural. Want the natural look. Dude, my fucking straightener was off again. This is so... What is going... Oh, it's unplugged. That's why. Girl, you gotta stay with me. Might go down as G-O-D. Yeah, wait. I go hard as Elsa. I'm kind of like nervous to play music because I feel like YouTube's gonna flag it. The last part of my hair, all right here, was all tangly, and it was the hardest. Honestly, probably, like, it was just not good. Okay. Okay, the last one. Then we have to fix up some other ones. Here we go. I don't even care, like, this is what it's come to. Perfect, whatever. Okay. This is a finished product. You literally look like a wet poodle. But. Oh my god. I just put the straightener on the ground. Okay. I honestly don't even want to fix anything. So. The straight pieces, man. So after you did your hair, I honestly don't even want to fix the ends because I'm just not like that. But anyways, so when I was doing my hair, I'm really going to zoom in on these markers because they are plastic, and obviously plastic melts if you put it anywhere near a hot surface. So you just have to be really careful. And it pulled out a lot of pieces of my hair. I didn't get anything on footage because... I was kind of worried about my hair, so. Actually, my camera's about to die. That is all burnt. And this one, you can see around, like, the cap. It's all burnt also.
More volume. But yeah. That is it.
If you guys like this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you guys do this look, I want you guys... Oh my god, my hair looks so crazy.
If you guys do this look, I want you guys to tag me in your picture on Instagram. If you post it, or Twitter, whatever. I just want to see how your guys' hair comes out with my little tutorial. And don't do it if you have short hair. This isn't short hair, but it's just not, I don't know, I have to play around with it, but yeah. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys have any suggestions on videos that you want me to do, you already know what to do, drop them in the comments. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh my god, I swear. Stopped recording. Actually, I don't even think I was recording the whole time. And I